Hello parents and students, we are in Gomel State Medical University in East Europe, Belarus. Vice Dean Ms.Natallia is with us, and then we would like to know much about the Gomel Medical University.
I am glad to tell with parents and with students, I am very happy for this possibility. And about our university, somewhat. Our university is located to Gomel of Republic of Belarus. It's the center of Europe. Our country is very quiet and is very safety. Our university was founded 25 years ago. And our university have a good experience to work with a foreign student. We have a good library with English books, and we have a study English medium during 6 years. Our student live to the hostel. We have three hostels and good facilities. Our students study.
Our professor has
good English, and our professor and associated professor have a special English exam every year. About 70 professor and associated professor passed this exam this year, and this professor have a good English, have a good experience to teaching English medium students. And our university have a good professor staff. We have about 20 professor and about 80
dear fresh, maybe future students. I welcome there to Belarus. We people with open and a warm heart, and we wait. Our fresh students, welcome to Belarus.
Yeah, thank you very much, Ms. Natalia, and thank you for giving us time. And we are very happy that, you know, the new students over here, the 40 students who have come, they are being given very good rooms in the hostels, and then they are very happy, and their classes are started, and they are going to the classes, and the classes system over here are very good. In the every class, there are not more than 10 students, you know, for the lectures and the practicals. They are very happy that, you know, they are in the only 10 group, because